This morning we're kicking off a new series called Today's Summer Page Turners, and nothing can make your summer sizzle better than a Jackie Collins novel. Her newest book is called Drop Dead Beautiful, and if history is any indication, it's bound to be yet another bestseller. Jackie, good morning. Nice to see
you. Good morning, Mac. Nice to see you.
What do you think of our summer getaway?
It's so great.
Cool?
I feel like I'm in Long Island, you know, or the Hamptons.
In the Hamptons, yeah.
The Hamptons, yes.
And when you write, I mean, obviously your books seem to go very well with summer reading.
Yeah.
When you write a book, do you envision a reader on the beach or by a pool or in the middle of the Today Show Plaza?
I don't write it for that reason, but all my friends go on vacation and they'll come back and they'll have pictures of some fat old guy on the beach and all covered in suntan oil reading one of my books. So hopefully he's going to be reading about Lucky Santangelo.
Yeah, she's back, we
she's
should mention.
Back.
How many times have you written about her? How many different books?
This is the sixth book about Lucky. She's a great character to write about. She's the woman that all women would like to be. And all, she says all the things they would like to say, but they don't quite dare.
So
she gets away with it.
What's happening to her in Drop Dead Beautiful?
In Drop Dead Beautiful, she has a 16-year-old daughter who's on the internet.
I thought you were going to say lover for a second. I'm thinking, oh, my gosh.
Well, that's Venus.
She has
a young lover.
Right.
And her best friend, Venus, Maria, who was in the previous books. And she has a 16-year-old daughter who's on the internet meeting perverts, but she doesn't know. You know, the guy is pretending to be 19 and posts a picture of a lovely model. And so she has this problem going on. She's building a new hotel in Vegas called The Keys.
Yeah.
She has a lifelong enemy called Anthony Bonner, who's the worst villain I've ever written. I don't know where he comes from. He's so bad.
Well, he had to come from somewhere. Why this book?
My imagination going
okay,
riot.
But no connection to any real person.
Well, yeah, actually, you know, I disguise people.
Right.
I take them and I disguise them. I have told you that in the future, I will be writing a talk show host. Did I tell you that?
No, you haven't mentioned that
to me. Yeah, that's in the new book that I'm writing after this called Married Lovers.
Okay,
yeah,
all right.
So, good
can't
title,
wait,
huh?
Can't wait for that one. By the way, I mentioned you in summer. Wolfgang Puck just created a drink.
He did.
Called the Jackie Collins.
The Jackie Collins.
Do you know what's in it?
Well, rum is in it and vodka.
Vodka, rum,
and
raspberries, lemonade, yes. And 1.5 ounces of club soda.
And I better not taste it now,
otherwise
I'll be reeling around
We've
the place.
We've taken the alcohol out of this one, so this is a virgin Jackie Collins.
I haven't heard that in a long time.
Let me just let that one sit for a second. You took the words right out of my mouth, by the way. Obviously, a little irony here because the characters in your book, I mean, there's a lot of sex in your books. Is it easier or harder? Is it harder to write sex or romance?
Well, I like writing erotic sex, and I like writing great married sex. And you know, you see all these nighttime comedians, and they go, oh, you know, when you're married, sex is over. Well, I don't agree with that. I think you can have a great sex life when you're married, so I write it, you know? And Lucky has a great sex life with Lenny in the book, but then Anthony has all the deviant sex because he's doing all these bad things.
Okay. We're getting into that gray area here that I'm gonna make a severe right turn here.
What's that gonna be?
You know I read all your books cover to cover.
Actually, I misstated that.
I read both covers on your books, right? But what I have
I have to tell you, here's the thing. You really would enjoy them because guys love my books.
I don't have time to read,
but I love the way you write.
I understand, though, there's a passage in this book, and it's embarrassing, so I can't read it myself, but I've enlisted the aid of Al Roker. Is that okay with you?
I love Al Roker.
Al is here. Al, will you give us your reading of this particular passage from Drop Dead Beautiful?
Yes, I will.
Okay. Oh, he's got a proclamation.
On a scroll.
This is nice. I like this.
Music, please.
A little rock and roll.
All right, don't milk your part here.
Reluctantly, she followed Cole out the front door. Today, she really didn't feel like indulging in any physical activity. She was genuinely tired. So why couldn't she have stayed in bed and watched mindless morning television? Although there was nothing mindless about Matt Lauer on the Today Show. He was still the hottest talking head on TV. Wow.
Oh, baby.
We'll drink to that. You have a future in soap operas.
Thank you.
You're all right.
He does,
so,
doesn't he?
You are a smart cookie, Ms. Collins, so I have a feeling somewhere there's an edition of this book that calls Harry Smith the hottest talking head on TV.
I don't think so, Matt.
No?
No, I don't think so.
You're
not scamming us to get this interview? I think you've got the honorary mention.
Very flattered. That's very
nice. Because I mean it. I watch you every morning,
and I love the show.
I think everybody here loves the show, too.
Well, thank you.
That's right.
Let me ask you a quick question about Paris Hilton, who's been in the news an awful lot lately for one reason or another. I read that in an interview recently you said when you were younger, you were up to a lot more things than Paris Hilton was up to.
You know, the media is obsessed with her. Obsessed, and it's absolutely crazy.
Why do you think?
I think it's because she's young and pretty and hot. And I'm actually working with Fremantle Television, who created American Idol,
right,
to write a fictional series for television called Rich Girls.
Based on?
Which will be based on the It Girls in Hollywood, a former movie child star.
But were you kind of a wild thing when you were Paris?
I was a wild thing, yeah. I write about it all the time.
Yeah.
Look back and go, yeah, okay.
Me?
Yes.
No, I was very conservative.
I remember you, you know. You interviewed me a long time ago.
I was never a wild thing.
Oh, come on.
Never a wild thing. Jackie Collins, the book is called Drop Dead Beautiful. I'm honored to be in the pages.
Well, I'm happy that Al read it to us.
Yeah, exactly. Cheers.
Thank you, baby.
All right, Jackie, thanks. Let's go to Meredith.